Today we're visiting Kumamoto Castle, one of the finest examples of castle architecture, both in terms of style and size in all of Japan. It's just awe-inspiring, incredible place. One breathtaking experience after another. It's amazing. Look at this thing. Whoa, man. Incredible. Many ancient trees on the grounds, and the whole castle grounds is built like a maze. And then the designer of the grounds was actually killed after he built the grounds, so that nobody would be able to know the way in and the way out, except for the inner circle of the shogun himself. And the walls were specially built to prevent ninjas from climbing them, and or assassins climbing them and getting inside. This is great stuff.